Thank you. What's going on, everybody? Y'all feeling all right? Why don't y'all make as much noise as you can and welcome my friend over here on my left, Mr. George Lynch, all the way from California. Come out here and rock with you guys tonight, yeah? What's up, George? George got him a new toy, so he's all happy, so he got a new one.
I got a new guitar in there, yeah.
Yeah.
Well, it's not actually mine, but it will be something. It's a new old guitar. You all chip in, everybody gives me $100 right now. This guitar is a little bucket guitar right here.
Yeah, George is taking donation to help buy himself a guitar. How about that? That's a good one, right?
We'll be right back.
guy right over here, Mr. George Lynch. He played in a band for many, many years called Dokken. You guys remember that band or not? That's way, way before my time. I'm just kind of learning this stuff, so. So we do some docking for you. How about that? Since our tune is
hold on now. This guy up front from the Vince Neil band, put Slaughter. Scream as loud as you can. This is Jeff Lando.
Into a fire, I'm falling.
actually warmed up, George. I think it's, isn't it? Is that it?
I'm not even playing guitar. This thing's
great. Yeah, I can't hear shit now.
You guys even understand? Nobody even understands. Look at you, a bunch of dummies. This is a 58 flank D. It's like going to church right now.
Hold on. It's a 58.
I'm not worthy. None of us are worthy. You guys are worshiping the altar of tone. And the worst part is, it's the bass player's guitar. There should be a law, right? Hopefully old Trump will come up with that one, do something good, right? Right? Give all the good guitars to the guitar players. That makes sense, duh. This is super stupid. Bass players play basses, guitar players play guitars. Give it up. Tell them right now.
Zoltan drives cars.
Make V's great again. Come on. Make V's great again. Come on. Come on, Paul.
Speaking of great again, any Black Sabbath fans in the house? Huh? That's it? How about some Ronnie James Dio fans? Any Ronnie James Dio fans? set list. Like, dude, we don't use a set list. We just jam, bro. Saint California, we jam in Florida, right? We don't need no license to do this, do that, set list and go follow this, follow that.
You just play by your own rules.
Exactly.
That's the East Coast, right? That's Biggie, not Tupac, right? Biggie, okay.
We're gonna do a song. You got—I don't know if you guys ever heard of the Lynch Mob record called Rebel, but it's one of the newer ones. It's one of my favorite ones. There's a cool song I dig off this one, so I always beg George to play this one. Yeah.
You won't like it, but we like it. Thank you. Once again, this is Florida. They know what the fuck is cool and what's not cool. Right? This is cool. Trust me.
Anyway, song called Testify, man. Check it out. We'll be right back. selling out the Rebel record, yes. Yeah. Yeah. Ken, what's up, bro? You all right, man? All right, we're gonna take you back, way back. What year was, George, what year was this? Like 1986, right? Anyway, after Don and George beat the shit out of each other, George said, screw it, and he went out and started his own band called Lynch Mob. Y'all familiar with Lynch Mob, right? Yeah? Anyway, they had a pretty good hit on this one. A little Wicked song for you right here. Right? The Wicked? The Wicked? Shit. Anyway, a song called Wicked Sensation. Y'all know that one, right? Let's go with everything. What are we doing? Yeah. Y'all make some noise for Mr. George Lynch up here one time, man. Give it up. George and Georgia. Favorite song. We'll be right back. Thank you. What y'all want to hear, man? What? Can't hear you. Deuce, is that what he said? A drum solo, is that what you said? He's like, yeah, bro.
I think she meant for my wife.
Can't hear you. We got George from Kool-Aid. Y'all got a drink out there?
Now, we are not the only ones drinking, right? Come on.
First of all, put this way, put whatever you're drinking way high so I can see it out there. I want you to make as much noise as you can for Main Street Station and Phaedra and the crew for bringing us out here and rock and roll party. Y'all make some noise. Give it up. Yeah. Yes. Dig way back in the dock in the catalog here, right? Y'all remember a record called Tooth and Nail? Huh? We'll see. Cheers.
Thanks for the chlamydia.
Yeah. Shots are flying.
Blender, you want to do, which song you want to do, Give Badge a Chance or Sweet Like Pussy? What song do you want to do? Give Badge a Chance or Sweet Black Pussy?
It is Bike Week, man.
That's just between me and